The once glorious city of ARNOC had fallen into ruin, famine, and great sorrow. Peopled by desperate refugees, it had become an unclean place made darker by unknown horrors spawned in the encroaching shadow. To go through it safely would take days, to go round it much longer, so the company agreed to pass beneath it. They would venture into the foul city sewers, albeit risking the known danger of intruding on the territory of the lizard men. After dispatching the lizard men tainted by the shadow, the company waylaid a messenger bearing a missive from the king. They demanded that he direct them to the royal encampment. Trembling for his life, the emissary pleaded that he knew nothing of such a camp. He had only ever received the sealed messages from a hooded knight at the catacombs of the Temple of Narbach. Emerging from the sewers, the company set their compass northeastward and began a long and arduous trek to the catacombs.